Hi, I'm Rose Van Asten. I've been in coffee for almost 20 years. I started in a cafe and I fell in love with all the possibilities of coffee. And then they started championships and then I could compete. And that's when I really started to delve deep and find all the mysteries. First as a barista, later as a roaster, and I also do a lot of consultancy. I got connected to RedMed through Purple Fields Investment Company. They'd done some research and they were looking for the best, and they called me if I could help out. First of all, they asked if I could do a training in the Netherlands for one person, but I was so busy that they asked if it was possible if I could come to Nepal, and that was obviously an offer I couldn't refuse. I would love to come, and for them it was better because I could also train more people and we could have a bigger group of people that can also support each other, so it was a very good idea in the end. I see a lot of potential in the coffee market. I think there's a lot of knowledge in how coffee grows, but how to get real specialty coffee and to specialize and get the quality higher, I think there's still so much more knowledge they can get, and I think we can get some more beautiful coffees. And then also in roasting, because there's so much you can change in roasting. A lot of coffees now are really dark roasted, which kind of looks like the Italian coffees, but you often lose a lot of the fruity flavors, even though you get a lot of chocolate for it. And I think if we teach people that fruit flavors are also really good in coffee and we get lighter roasts, then baristas can work with more flavors and then the baristas can do their part and learn more about how to get the perfect flavors out of the coffee. In the future for RedMed, I'm hoping to be able to help them with their complete quality control. I see so much potential and I think that a nice system should be set up how to get the best coffees and how the baristas can make the best coffees and to make sure that that becomes consistent. And I think if there's gonna grow enormously and there's gonna be a lot of bars, RedMeds around the world, maybe even perhaps, there should be a lot of quality control there, and I think I could play a really good big role in that.